Good morning, YouTube. WWE Toy Collector here. Today, on this beautiful Monday, did not have work today, so I'm just gonna stick around the house, straighten it up a little bit, decorate some more. Then I gotta fix this tree, and we're set. Tonight is Monday Night Raw. Hopefully, Raw will be good like the past 2 weeks it's been. And hopefully we'll see Vince McMahon some more. So yeah, I'm excited. Can't wait. And this week is Christmas week. Then the following Monday, next week's Monday, I'll be at Monday Night Raw. I'm excited. I'm ready. Let's just get this day started. Wow. So I just found out that WWE Payback is going to be at the Prudential Center in New Jersey. Now, the Prudential Center is home of the New Jersey Devils, which is hockey. I don't follow hockey, but I just know that arena because I went there once for Raw. So I'm debating. I don't know if I'm going to go or not. I found one ticket for at least $90, and it's in the middle sections. But yet again, I wanted to save up, you know, for SummerSlam, Raw, and NXT. I don't know if I'm going to go or not. It's not a definite. Cause I know I'm going to Raw next week, Monday. I need money for that. Gonna need money for the big event that I'm gonna go to. I don't know. We'll see what happens. If I can save enough by the time. We'll see. I don't know. So I'm just relaxing today. Still straightening up. Got my drink. My iPad. And tonight's Raw. I said that in the beginning. I don't know why I'm repeating myself over and over. So, yeah. I'm just tired. Yesterday, slept in my bed, woke up, hearing these boys screaming. The kids are a handful. I'm glad I don't have kids right now. That's a great thing. Alright, real quick. Christmas is coming. I already got my mother. I got one of my sisters. But I have to get my other sister. They had my fourth nephew, Mason. Every year I prank her on Christmas Day. She would open a box and there's something inside. I remember one year I wrapped up a nice normal sized box, but inside that box, I made it as heavy as, you know, as possible. So I put ramen noodle soup in it. I put it tomato soup cans in there. Tomato soup, tomato, everything tomatoes, okay? I put it books in there. I remember that. I pranked her well. I remember one year, she got me back. I thought she got me the PS3. But inside it was books. But that's an old prank now. So I'm trying to get ideas of what to do for her for Christmas. I want to wrap something up and give it to her as a prank. I actually do have her an actual gift. But I want to prank her as well. I want to prank her first and give her real gift. But I have no idea what to do. I want something funny. I could get great reaction on this on my vlog on Christmas Day. Wait, no, she won't be here on Christmas Day. She will be at her house on Sunday. Saturday or Sunday. So yeah. I want to find something to prank her with. That would be great. So, if you guys have any ideas, let me know in the comments below. And I'll pick something out. Oh, crap. That's going to be so fun. My nephew playing my figgies. And I gave him the World Heavyweight title to put on one of the guys. You know what he did with it? The first thing he does, put it on John Cena. Disappointing you, bro. Should have belonged to The
Or Big Show.
Undertaker.
Has Big Show or Undertaker fought each other?
Yeah, of course they did.
Who won?
Undertaker all the way. Got my elite set up. Yeah, as you can see, he's playing my toys. Enjoying himself while he's here. He's going hard. He destroyed my ring already. Look, this piece came off. That's what you get for having four nephews. He's a good kid, though. Santa Claus is coming, right? Why? Why should he come?
Because I'm a good boy.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh, snap! He rubbed it off.
yeah, you know, it's an honor to watch the classic wrestlings. I wasn't even born yet when this classics happened, when it was called WWF, World Wrestling Federation. And I'm looking at some of these legends, like, you know, they accomplished so much in their life, their whole wrestling career. You know, we got Hogan in the ring, Sergeant Slaughter, IRS, Roddy Piper, Ric Flair, Psycho Sid. That's crazy. Now, when the big event comes in March 5th, Ric Flair is gonna be there, Sergeant Slaughter, Goldberg, Rikishi, a few legends are gonna be there, and I'm planning on going, and I'll be looking forward to it. That's Stephanie McMahon for you. Apparently, she doesn't like Roman Reigns. Watching Raw. Feeling good right now. We're all feeling good. So I'll see you guys at the end of Raw with the Raw review. But I'm going to go through the whole match or the whole Slammy Awards tonight. So, see you guys after Raw. Believe in Roman Reigns. Alright guys, I just got done watching Raw. Raw is over. Dean Ambrose won against Sheamus in the steel cage match. Okay, decent, I'll take it. This Raw wasn't better than the last two, you know, the past 2 weeks. But it's alright. This episode was the Grammy Awards, and I understand, okay. So, I'll be at Raw. Oh, Stephanie McMahon is beating the crap out of, what's his name? Tom Phillip? Or Tom? Oh. So, yeah. I'll be at Raw next week at the Barclays Center. Hopefully, it'll be a great show. I'm excited. Can't wait. And, yeah. Raw. It was alright. You know, Slammy Awards. We saw Seth freaking Rollins. He is the Superstar of the Year. Congrats to Seth Rollins. Congrats to Sting. Yep. Congrats to Sting. Congrats to the Usos. I have to say, congratulations to Nikki Bella. Diva really Don't care for her. I don't know why she got it. It should have been Sasha Banks or Paige. I thought Paige got it. I was happy till they pulled the Steve Harvey thing. Since he announced the wrong winner, it was supposed to be the Philippines, not Colombia. So they pulled that. Of course they were. Nick. Who else? R-Truth. LOL of the year. Match of the year. Brock Lesnar versus Undertaker. Congratulations to both guys. Who else? Kalisto. For the OMG moment. Surprise. Shocking return was Sting. Okay. I'm trying to remember some of them. Because on the pre-shows, they did announce some. So I'm trying to remember who. The New Day didn't get any. Not the Lucha Dragons. I'm trying to remember. How did I forget? Oh, Neville. Congratulations to Neville. Yes. I think I forgot the rest. Oh my gosh. I'm terrible. So it is what it is. Raw was decent. But yeah. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm getting tired. Gotta upload this video. Then I gotta start tomorrow's video. Tomorrow is Tuesday. SmackDown is gonna be live. The Intercontinental Championship is on the line, and so is the Tag Team Championships. So hopefully this SmackDown should be pretty good. So we'll see. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Vlog number 3. I kinda like doing these vlogs. I hope you guys do too. I think it's enjoyable. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like. Give a big thumbs up to this video. Leave a comment. And if you're new, always subscribe for more. And don't forget to follow me on social media. Instagram and Twitter. I am on both. I'll leave it right here for you guys. You can see. And I will see you guys tomorrow.